Hello guys, it's your guy The Bet on the Schengen, and today I'm here to advise you guys and to encourage you guys in whatever thing you do. You know, life is so funny, life is so scary that at times we surround ourselves with the most dangerous people. We surround ourselves with wolves, with tigers, with snakes. People who only want, whose primary goal is to destroy us. People who are bent to make us unsuccessful in life. People who get angry and smile at us as if everything is fine. People who just pretend to be our friends, whereas they are just wolves trying to, like snakes trying to sting us. So, friends, be careful with who you surround yourself with. Be careful with the people you call friends. Someone can be in your life for 5 years, 10 years, but they just want to destroy you. Someone can be with you for one day, but he wants to be nice to you. Someone can be with you for just 1 second, but he means well to you. So what am I saying? Does it mean that everyone you meet around or everyone you come across is bad? No. What I'm saying is be careful with the people you surround yourself with. You know, people whom you have never known before in your life, growing up as a kid, or people you just met as a result of your what you do, or your I mean, being business or whatever thing you're doing in life. I mean, you come across people who come with good ideas to you and trying to give you proposal on how to improve your ideas or on how to improve your business. Be mindful on how you deal with them. Be careful on how you communicate with them, how you talk to them, the choice of words used to them, towards them, how you approach them, how you react with them, what you tell them about you is very important, because those things are the things that are the things that are gonna use to destroy you in the future. You know, looking at so many things happening in the world right now, I just want to advise you guys to be more focused on the goal, on what you do. Don't be distracted with what people will say, I mean, what people will want to do to distract you. And also don't be scared of people who are beside you, who are around you, who want to destroy you. Or I always say to people who know me, who really want to be successful, I can do what thing I want to do. But the only person whom I trust in this world is God. I trust God, yeah. My trust is in God because He gives me hope of a better tomorrow. So I don't know about you. You might have something you trust. I also have friends I trust, but I mean, if I have to tell everything that is inside my stomach to somebody, it is only to God that I can say it. That's for me. But for you, I don't know what who you want to talk to. I mean, I'm not saying that I don't have friends that I talk to. I have friends, but every friend has to have their limit on what you say to them. They have to have, I mean, there's a time that you say, no, I don't have to say anything again to this friend. I have to pause. I have to say, no, stop here. And my friends, what am I saying? I mean, what I'm basically saying is, whenever you put yourself out there in what you do, focus. Don't care about distraction. Don't care about you failing or people trying to destroy you. Care about the mission. And in the mission, during the mission, be careful doing what you want to do. Don't put yourself too much on, like relying so much on people to be successful. Nobody can make you successful. Only you can make yourself successful. All what people can do to you, or what people will do to you is to destroy you, and they'll come with ideas to destroy you in the future, ideas to bring you down, ideas to make you feel bad of yourself, ideas to make you feel as if you're not, you know, you're not worthy of becoming who you want to become. So I encourage you to be hardworking. Never you give up. Today I have flow, but I have to talk to you guys. I have to air out this to you guys, to share with you guys, to encourage you. You know, because I don't want anything to be as a barrier for me to pass on my information. What is your legacy? What do you want people to know about you? So, my friends, what I want people to know about me is that I want to build a community of positive thinkers. People who are so careful about the environment, people who want to be successful, people who want to help people be successful, people who want to help their communities. And help your communities doesn't mean you must have so much money. No. Advising people, trying to help people to guide them, or trying to do the best you can or best you could to help someone is very sufficient. So thank you so much for listening to me so far. And please, if you are not part of my community, please, you have to subscribe to my channel, you know, because at time I come with these videos and I have a talk show that I do, a weekly talk show, and you'll be benefit because I'm talking more about being so successful in life.